Hi, I'm Louis Tomlinson, and this is my track by track for my debut album, Walls. This is probably my favourite song on the album. Definitely the song I'm most proud of. We wrote this song pretty close, maybe a week after writing Kill My Mind. And I wrote, obviously, Jamie on Kill My Mind as well. And in terms of how we wanted the song to sound and feel, we kind of wanted to let the lyric do the talking and not overcomplicate the production. When we originally started writing the song, Jamie started playing on this 12 string, and instantly I thought it was great. He's someone who's great with melody naturally, and I think he really understands me. We also, which was a new experience for me, during Walls, during the recording of this song, we went to Angel Studios in London and we did some live strings. And that was a proper moment across this album for me. You know, I can't remember how many people were there, but there were plenty. And they were all there for me, all there for my song, you know, and it was, I think it's a great song, and it definitely gets what it needs out of the live strings. I think it really adds something to the song, and it was just a real proud moment for me along the album. Conceptually, we started with the chorus and Walls, and the idea is, you know, of kind of not letting your guard down for anyone until you meet that certain person, and then you have the confidence to kind of let people in. Is there a reason why this is the album name? Other than the fact, I mean, it's my favourite song. It's the song I'm most proud of. I think it's an interesting concept, Walls in general, and a thought-provoking title. But more than anything, it's just my favourite song. I wanted to show it off.